Yeah, I'm really missing the rugby at this stage, but we had a opportunity to go to the farm, and I spent most of the lockdown on the farm, so it's nice to be able to run and train and have enough space or enough distance to run and train. So the lockdown has been pretty good, but I'm missing the rugby. I can't wait for the rugby to start again. Yeah, I've got some cattle on the farm, and I built like a small feeder for them, for the calves, and I kept myself busy with nice things on the farm. Did a bit of planting and worked with the plows and all of those things. But yeah, I really enjoyed the time there.
As a prop forward, what kind of stuff can you actually do to train? Is it just weights only, or a bit of running, or technique, or what can you actually do?
With the style of rugby that Harlequins is playing, it's almost similar to what we do with the Stormers, with the forwards wanting to dominate and the backs wanting to run. So certainly not only just gymming, so I had to do a bit of running and to keep fit. But I've been gymming and trying to keep active and stay strong. Yeah, I'm actually looking forward to meeting up with all the guys. You've got experienced pack and some nice young guys. I'm not young, they're almost the same age as me. But guys like Marcus Smith in the background makes me excited to play with. And you've got an awesome pack with guys like Joe Mahler and Alex Dombrandt, and with Simmons there, he's a big guy in the back row, so it would be nice to scrum with him. And to work with a guy like Adam Jones makes me really excited. He's a guy who played at the highest level, and I think he's an awesome coach. And to work with Gussie, I met him down here with Ed in Cape Town, and seems like a really nice guy, and I'm really excited to work with Gussie and Ed and Adam and all of those guys. And I'll play with legends like Danny Kerr and Joe Mahler and all of those guys. When I met Gussie in Cape Town, he's a really exciting guy, and he's so excited when he speaks about Harlequins, and that just made me excited to know that I'm going to be working with him and working with the boys there. And you guys play a forward dominating game, but you also have backs that runs the ball all over the show. So I'm really excited for the forward game and for the scrums and for the breakdowns, and I'm just excited to play rugby with you boys.
One guy who's joined the Stormers recently is Jamie Roberts, who used to play for Quins. Has he spoken to you much about Harlequins?
Oh, Doc Jamie, he's an awesome guy. He made me even more excited about Harlequins. Talking to a player who played there, and we've met up with all of you guys and all of the coaches, and I think Jamie is he's an awesome human being. We called Doc Jamie down here at the Stormers, and it just made me really excited knowing that he played there, and I discussed it with him and I spoke with him, and he's also a great human, and made me really excited just telling me stories about you guys playing there and his time there. So it made me really excited. He just said, I'll never in my life experience fans like that, and fans are so passionate about a team. And and the players, like I said, you've got legends over there, and it just made me very excited. Jamie's a legend as well, so playing with him at the Stormers and knowing with who I'm going to play with when I get to Harlequins, it's awesome. I haven't played with some of the boys there, but I'm really excited to meet them. And I know Andre and the boys is going over there now. So, and Stefan Levisi is currently playing for you, I know him. And I'm really excited to meet all of the guys and get stuck in with him.
Andre said that he's looking forward to having a Braai with you. Is that on the cards?
Definitely. As soon as we get there, we'll definitely have a Braai together. Jeepers, from Andre. Andre is a guy that's got a massive boot. He can kick a ball a mile. And he's definitely one of the most physical guys out there. He's going to keep the defense busy. And with ball in hand, he's an absolute machine. So, I think I'm really excited to see him playing for Harlequins. And I'm excited to play with him. The only time we played together was for the Springboks and SA Under 20. So, I'm really looking forward to playing with him.
And Tyrone Green as well is a player that we would have announced. What can the fans expect from him? Is he highly regarded in South Africa?
Definitely, he's currently playing for the Lions, and he had a massive season last year, and he's a guy that makes me excited to play with. He's got immense speed and crazy feet, so he's going to keep the defense busy.